The Burning Legion has returned.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back. Splicers really know how to encrypt their systems. But I got this. Halfway through. Get out of here. deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Why would the splicers rebuild Septics? They already have Septics.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power. You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Septics perfected, in all his glory.
Thank you.
to run this time. Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.